Some years ago, probably 10, I came up with the idea of being able to freeze one day, and dissect it through dimensional, I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow, I found the book, the present moment in everyday life, in the name of itself.
But between which spaces, these pre-established spaces are known ones.